We all know how Karthik Aaryan and Kriti Sanon's starrer film Lukka Chupi was a massive hit. But before the release, the two actors promoted the film enormously. Both Karthik and Kriti have different life stories. Karthik was studying engineering at a Mumbai college and he used to skip classes to try his hands at auditioning for roles. On the other hand, Kriti Sanon ventured into Bollywood after someone suggested her to it. Obviously, Karthik and Kriti's parents will be proud of them, but do you know that there was a time when Karthik made his mother cry after kissing on screen in Pyar Ka Panchnama? No, then here's the story. In an old interview, the handsome actor revealed that his mother was upset over his on-screen behavior and broke into tears. He further stated that his maternal grandmother was also very upset with him. One, I left my studies and second, I'm doing such deeds on screen, he said. Importantly, Karthik is very close to his mother and occasionally shares pictures with her on Instagram handle. What do you have to say on this? Leave your comments below, and for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.